Hey Artastic Nation, today we're going to create some New Year's art. You're going to need some paper, something to draw with, and something to color with. Let's get started. We're going to begin with two oval shaped eyes. We're going to start on one side of the page and work our way across. We need enough space for the shell. Here we go. Two oval shaped eyes. Add in the pupils. Draw on a party hat. So starting with a curved line up to a point. So a simple triangle with a curved bottom. Add on some tassels. And any decorations that you want on your hat. Next, create the front of his mouth. Add the little corner for the corner of his mouth there. Draw a rounded back of head, and now we're going to bring it down to the neck. Add a half circle there, then extend the neck the rest of the way, and then you can fill in the other areas to create the darkness in his shell. Just like that. Next, we're going to add the shell. I like to give my tortoise, or turtle really, a kind of bumpier shell. Kind of add some character. Add another little rim in the back for the tail. We'll come back and do spots and details after. We're going to add two parts for where the legs will go. Now this is just the top half. We'll add the bottom after. So we'll connect the shell together. Draw your first leg. And your back. Give your turtle some toes. Now we're going to draw the underside of the shell. We're also going to add some feet in the back. You won't see most of them, so it's just a little nubs on the bottom there. Next, we're going to add some spots on the legs and on the back of the head to give our turtle some character. Next, we need to add some 2020 flavor to this piece. We're going to begin by drawing the number 2 in some fat styled lettering. Then we can decorate each of the numbers with some lines, shapes, or patterns. just adding some details of where a shell might have been. Some of the different shell patterns. Just to give the illusion that there's a shell shape there. Wonderful. Next, we're going to add some fireworks in the background. So maybe I'll have a couple of these kind of explosion shapes. And maybe I'll even include kind of a rocket that's just been blasting off. We also, I think, need one more explosion over here. Perfect. Now it's time to get coloring. For the coloring, I'm going to be using some crayons today because I like how nice and bright they are, but I might add some paint in the background.
Thank you. Please make sure you give this video a thumbs up to show your support and subscribe to the channel so you can stay current with all the videos that are released through the year. All new episodes arrive every Tuesday, so please make sure that you tune in for the premiere. Have a great day.